What's up, Late Night Squad? Welcome back. And hard decisions are a part of everyday life. You face decisions in every form and fashion every day that you are living and breathing. But sometimes you face decisions that are a little harder than normal. And that's kind of what we're going to go for on this one. We're going to make you think a little bit. We're going to expand the brain. And we are going to go over 20 of the hardest decisions that you would ever have to make. So this isn't anything you have to write down or anything. We're gonna go through these and I want you to make the decisions on the fly. And in the comment section, you let me know which ones were the hardest for you, which ones were the easiest, which ones could you just not decide. The whole point is to get you to think. And also, before we get into it, make this decision. What is better than one $50 Amazon gift card? How about five of them for a total of $250 and five winners? I've teamed up with some other awesome channels for the month of August to do this giveaway for you guys. Link is in the description. There are six ways to enter. They are all absolutely free. And at the end of the giveaway, we are going to be giving away five $50 Amazon gift cards to five lucky winners. So hopefully at least one comes from Team Chaos. You guys go enter and good luck. Make the right decision and enter that giveaway. Turn on your notifications so you never miss an upload, specifically these late night squad uploads that go up super late. And the people that watch these, I truly, truly appreciate you guys. These are non-gaming. These are top 10s, top 20s, or even custom quizzes and personality tests to get you guys to think and to just have some fun. Anything goes on this series. So now, let's go over 20 of the hardest decisions you would ever have to make. At number 20, would you rather be locked in a warehouse by yourself or locked in a warehouse with 10 strangers? It may be nice to know that nothing will happen to you while you're trapped in that warehouse by yourself, but it would be awfully lonely. Perhaps you'd like some company while you're stuck in the warehouse, but what if one of those strangers is annoying? What if one of them is a freak? What if one of them is dangerous? Do you want to take any chances? Here's a good one for you. Would you rather have a head the size of a watermelon or a tennis ball? Whichever you choose, you are obviously going to look ridiculous, but just to give you some reference, either you're going to look something like this or you are going to look something like this. Question number 18. Would you rather always have to whisper or always have to shout? You're either going to be hearing, could you speak up, or can you be quiet every day for the rest of your life? The question is, which one do you want? Question number 17. Would you rather lose your genitals completely or gain 500 pounds? Now, maybe you don't like sex, or maybe you're confident that you can lose this insane increase in weight. You don't like the question. Well, you're the one who clicked on this video, and you're gonna have to answer it. So get ready, because it's only going to get harder from here. Question number 16, would you rather have superhuman strength or superhuman speed? Another two desired superpowers, and yet another difficult choice. Either you can power through anything in your path like the Hulk, or you could zip around the world in the blink of an eye like the Flash. The choice is yours. At number 15, now how about this one for you, okay? Would you rather have super strength but no arms or super speed but no legs? You may be thinking, what do you mean, Jimmy? That's completely pointless. And you're right, but you still have to choose one. You're the one, once again, that clicked this video. Next up, and if you guys want more videos of the hardest decisions, we can do these for a long, long time. You let me know and drop a like on the video. At number 14, would you rather marry a complete stranger or have sex with five complete strangers? This one is a roll of the die. Either you take your chances once or you take your chances five times. Surely one of those strangers is a nice person, right? But surely one of them is not that nice at all. The question is, how many times do you want to actually roll the dice? The This one's actually kind of funny. Would you rather burp every time you kiss someone or fart every time you get a hug? Either every kiss you share with your loved one will be interrupted by a little bit of gas, a little bit of flatulence, or every time you get a hug, a little gas is squeezed out of you. You're going to be humiliated either way. So I want you to take your pick and remember, either way, you're going to have to say excuse me for the rest of your life unless you're just plain rude. Question number 12. You are thrown in a pit of acid. Would you rather die from the acid or die from drowning in the acid? Woo! This one is tough. You're going to die either way, okay? But would you rather die from the acid eating away at your skin or die from sitting under the acid long enough to drown from it? Again, I keep repeating this, but I don't know what else to say. You clicked the video. You chose this path. Now you have to decide. Question number 11, would you rather be able to get away with every lie you tell or be able to always know when someone is lying? Perhaps you always want to know when someone is lying, but how often do people actually lie? Do you really want to know? Then perhaps you want to be able to lie whenever you want and always get away with it. But do you really want that much power? Okay, let's crack into the top 10 questions here. Question number 10. Would you rather be a supermodel or would you rather date a supermodel? Either way, one of you is going to be super attractive or deemed by the public as super attractive, I guess. That's up to opinion, I guess. Do you want to be the trophy or do you want to date the trophy? That's not to say there's nothing beyond looks in a relationship, but looks are definitely a part of it. So you decide. This one would just flat out suck. Would you rather bite your tongue every time you eat or get a paper cut every time you touch paper? Oh my God, I'm glad I don't have to answer these, but you do. You have to choose. Either bite your tongue at least once every time you eat or you get a paper cut every time you try to write something or turn the page of a book. How much can you actually endure? Which one would you want to endure? And actually, I'm gonna answer this one for you guys, okay? I'm gonna go with biting my tongue. Because I only bite my tongue once during a meal, that's okay. If I'm reading a book or turning, I touch a lot of paper, and paper cuts suck. So yeah, I'm gonna go with biting my tongue. Question number 8, would you rather be able to turn back time or be able to see the future? Perhaps you have some mistakes in your life, everybody does, that you wish you could go back and change. Perhaps you were mean to somebody, you'd like to go back and make right on that. Or perhaps you wanna see your future mistakes and be able to avoid them and kind of create your path for the future. Which one? Question number 7, would you rather be fluent in every language or be able to play any instrument proficiently? Perhaps you want to impress the world with your musical abilities, or perhaps you want to be able to talk to everyone in the world. Do you want to be the world's greatest musician or the world's best traveler? This is easy for me. I want to speak all of the languages and be the world's best traveler. Number 6, would you rather have abnormally large teeth like Melina in Mortal Kombat or no teeth at all? Either way, you're going to look ridiculous in the middle of your face. Do you want to be ridiculous with giant teeth or ridiculous with no teeth? Definitely one to chew over in your mind. Only 5 questions left. Would you rather have a zit on your lip or a zit on your nose? Zits suck regardless, right? No question about that, but arguably the 2 worst spots to have a zit would be your lip or your nose, but you have to choose one. Take your pick, and no pun intended with that, but I'm gonna pick again. I'm gonna get involved with you guys. I'd rather have a zit on my lip, because if it's in your nose, those really suck. But then again, people can see it and they'll think it's herpes or something on your lip. I don't know, I can't answer it. At number 4. Would you rather always have diarrhea whenever you have to poop or poop out a knife once a day? Diarrhea sucks. Well, pooping knives would also suck, I would assume. I've never done it. I think there's the whole keister thing. Question is, do you want to poop once a day, but it's a knife, or have diarrhea every time you poop? What if you get sick and you're pooping 3 to 4 times a day? Or would you rather just poop once, but it's super painful because a knife is coming out your thing? I don't know. That one's crazy. Question number three. Would you rather be a famous movie star or a famous YouTuber? On one hand, you get to be in all the big movies and make millions of dollars, but you don't get to perform your own content. On the other hand, you make a little less money than a movie star. Not necessarily the case with some YouTubers. They make way more, but you get to make whatever content you want. How much fame do you want? How much creative freedom do you want? Question number two. Would you rather be an all-powerful wizard but have to poop out your mouth, or be a millionaire but everyone else is an all-powerful wizard? Would you endure the taste of poop so you could be a wizard? Perhaps you don't want to have the taste of poop all the time, and you would be perfectly content as a millionaire, but wouldn't you feel left out being the only person in the world that didn't know magic? Is the poop worth it? Is the money worth it? Oh my God, what do you choose? Okay, we've saved the worst for last here, not the best, okay? Question number one, and this is a doozy. Your mom and your best friend switch bodies, and the only way to switch back is to have sex with one of them. Would you rather have sex with your mom and your best friend's body, or have sex with your best friend and your mom's body? There's not really much else to say about this, but other than good luck picking. And there you have it, my friends. Those are 20 of the hardest decisions you may never have to face, but it's fun to think about. Let me know which ones you were able to pick, which ones you weren't. What were the hardest decisions on this video? There's a playlist below with all the other late night squad videos that go up. Like I said, anything goes on these after midnight videos. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you want to see more of this, we can make this a series if you want. Let me know, drop a like on the video, and I'll see you on the next one.